Hey everybody, it's Colette with Blessings Craft Therapy with another project. Friends, stay with me as I upcycle this OxiClean container into something super cute. All right, so first thing, get some non-acetone nail polish remover and look at, wipe it on the container and it comes right off. It's so awesome. I did sand the container a bit just so that the paint has something to hold on to. And then I painted it with some white chalk paint and I did two coats, let it dry really well. Then, yes, I'm using my little hack for my napkin. I've got these napkins from, I think these are from Dollar Tree, and get it one ply, then I cut it in half, and I cut that little, I don't know, that little plaid off of the edges as well. Then we're going to cover the bottom part with Mod Podge, and then we're going to add our half of our napkin, and we're going to do both halves, obviously. This only goes part way, so put this on, and then I put the other one on over on the other side as well. And I did overlap the sides. I wasn't too worried about it, but if you want to be fussy about it, that's okay too. Then I sanded the edges and then I put a layer of Mod Podge on top of that. Then I let it dry and then I used my X-Acto knife to cut the excess of the tissue paper off. Then that ridge, I put some Mod Podge on, and then look, I used that plaid around the edge. How fun, right? You have to use both of the pieces, and then I put another layer of Mod Podge. Then I have these big chunky wood beads, and I mark where I want each of them on the bottom. And then I'm using Gem Tack, but you could use E6000. So I'm putting a dollop of that on, and then I'm some hot glue so it stays, you know, right now. That's for immediate stuff. And I put each of them on. Ta-da! Already. Are you kidding me? Look how cute this is. Then I put some holes. So what I did was my crocodile is I put a bunch of holes, but then it made it so that I had to cover it. So I put some chunky, this is chunky jute, and I put one side in and tied it. And then I put three, they're medium-sized wood beads. I put those on, and then I, you know, we're making a handle is what we're doing, friends. Look at how cute, right? Super fun. So then after that, I cut the excess off, and look, are you kidding me? Super cute. But again, I wanted to, I don't know, it just seemed like it needed something. So I have this, I don't know, it's jute ribbon, I think it's called, from the Dollar Tree, and I'm just putting it on the very top, all the way around, just to kind of, I don't know, make it look a little more snazzy or finish it, whatever. And then after that, I glue the wood beads. I glue them down to the side just so that it kind of covers that area that I punched the holes in it. Easy peasy. Super cute. Super cute. I don't know. If I were to do this again, I probably wouldn't put that middle bead in because it looks, now you're not going to be able to unsee it, but it looks too much like a nose to me. So it looks like a gnome. I know. Crazy. But look at, I put some napkins in it. This is perfect for a table. I hope this inspires you, friends.